Hello everyone, I'm Gina. Today, we're going to talk about the four treasures of the study in China, 文房四宝. They're all indispensable tools for Chinese calligraphy and Chinese painting. The first one is writing brush, 笔. 笔 means pen. However, different from the pen that we use for daily writing, the Chinese writing brush is soft and big, and we call it 毛笔. It is usually made of animal hair. When the top of the Chinese writing brush is dipped in the ink, it soaks up the ink and is ready to be used. Next one is ink stick, 墨. Ink sticks are the ink in the solid state. Getting ink from ink sticks requires some physical labor, so ancient Chinese calligraphers had attendants help them with this part. Rubbed against the ink stick to ink's lap and form the ink. Which brings us to the third one, ink's lap, yan. Yan is the container used in Chinese calligraphy and painting for grinding ink stick and mixing it with water. Most of ink slabs are made of stone. The last one is paper, 纸. The paper here refers to 宣纸, which is rice paper. Compared to the regular paper we use every day, 宣纸 is renowned for being thin, soft, and fine textured. It can absorb liquid like ink easily. Altogether, they are 笔, 墨, 纸, 砚. They represent ancient Chinese scholars, Chinese calligraphy, and painting. Even today, Chinese calligraphy are still used in our daily life. The most common example is the couplets for every Chinese family to put up on their doors. Countless people are practicing calligraphy because it builds concentration and perseverance and helps to find the inner peace. So today, we got to know about the four treasures of study, 文房四宝, and they are 笔, 墨, 纸, 砚. Thank you for watching my video, and I will see you next time. Bye!